Ralph Cleveland. Standing late. Good one through the pressure. And a foul with 63 seconds remaining. Marist leads this one 92-74.
It's been a long game here with the award ceremony at the end and a lot of fouls, a lot of fits and starts to this game.
Ticket orders for the Red Foxes Northeast Conference Tournament quarterfinal game against them as of yet. Opponent will be taken Friday, Monday, and Tuesday from 10 a.m. until 4 p.m. Red Fox season ticket holders will have the option to purchase their same seats up until Monday at 4, and after 4 p.m., all remaining tickets will be made available to the general public. And Dave Rigetti has jumped to his bench.
There he goes with Joey O'Connor is healing out. And this is in. The leading player manager in Division I basketball, Chris Batista, number 10.
Mitch Arbiter drained the first one.
94 on one more. As we see, Ted Carpenter checking out, and another big hand for him.
Barber gets it down to Chris Batista. So Reggie Gott, he tells Batista to now keep the ball.
So my Chris to do it.
And a foul.
Over the line, Chris Batista.
Before it, Barber, at this position, drawing the foul, and the offensive foul down here on the other end, Ed.
You know, Paul Farmer has the opportunity to really, if he plays a lot, he just never, he never played again. He can't put the guy in a little bit overnight. Just a lot of playing time in the summer. He could, you know, be an effective member of this team next year.
No good for Batista, Farmer, and Aruba. Outlet for Gaul. 35 seconds remaining. Now, the Farmer is close. And he got it. Is he pumped or what?
Hey, Dave, I want a little bit more playing time he's saying here.
What an intense look on his face. 25 seconds remaining. Number 13, Keith Dorsett.
He moves out like Chris.
As he puts a throw in there. 98-74. 8 seconds left. Lindo going to put it on. And he fouls. And the Foxes will have a chance of scoring 100 points.
Because this will be a 1-1. Yeah, they will. And again, they scored 109 last year against Loyola Maryland here. Reggie Gott getting slammed to the... The court will go to the free throw line. Scored 104 points, which is probably the high of the year, the first game of the year. Sounds like this.
Opening night, late November. They circled in for Reggie Gott. 3 seconds remaining, 99-74. Barber looking for more. And they will knock down the basket. Gott, basket interference from the buzzer. And the final score, Marist 99 and LIU 74. And we'll be back with our post game right after this network timeout.